Tyre Nichols, a 29-year-old black man, was brutally beaten by Memphis police in January 2021. Video of the incident contradicted the initial police report, leading to five officers being charged with second-degree murder. At his funeral, Vice President Kamala Harris, the Reverend Al Sharpton, and families of other black people killed in police encounters called for police reform. Up to 20 hours of additional footage relating to the incident has yet to be released.